Hey everybody, this is Micah Mosier with Twin State Technical Services here in Davenport, Iowa. Hey, I wanted to give you a quick recap of our education event on Power BI. So in 5 minutes, I think I can get you started and show you why our customers and ourselves even are using this tool and what it costs and how to get started. So let's get in. So what I'm gonna show you today is Power BI. Power BI is a tool like Expedia. It is vast and you can go in a lot of different directions. So this is gonna be the tip of the iceberg, but get you started quickly and easily. So the agenda, real quick, what is Power BI? Where to get it and how is it free? How to get started with your data and importing the information, and then what you need to know to create your first report. And then I'll show you some examples. So hey, this is the Twin State team sliding into the new year in 2020, 50 technical talented team here ready to help you, but this video should be a good entry level for you. So why use Power BI? We're all looking at reports. Think of the reports that you're looking at right now. Is it sales data, marketing data? Potentially you're looking at financial reports or creating budgets, project management, or even IT reports around ticket statuses or time it takes to close. So where are you getting your data from? Well, most of us are using Excel or Access, or maybe our data is in a SQL database like in Salesforce, and you're currently running customer reports using like Crystal Reports. This is gonna show you a really easy way to make this something that you individually can do without IT's help. So if you're familiar with Tableau, that's another data visualization tool similar to this. If not, Power BI will be new to you and we'll help you get started. So where can this data be presented? After you create these really cool dashboards, you don't wanna be the only one looking at them. These can be exported out to Power BI. They can be published to SharePoint as live reports, export to PDF, Word documents. Really easy for you to create your quarterly reports for your board so that it takes you less time and your stakeholders are getting better information. So these are gonna be links to videos that you can check out on your own. They're all less than 3 minutes, but they're gonna be really helpful. What is Power BI? This will show you some visualization samples. Now, the most common uses are going to be to connect data from multiple sources, and by that I mean maybe a SQL database in Salesforce, maybe an Excel spreadsheet that you exported out of another system like MailChimp, Google Analytics, your ERP system. And then we're gonna grab all that information and transform it into something meaningful that is clean, easy to modify and read. And then we're gonna create some visualizations like graphs, charts, maps, and these are all interactive, and I'll show you what that means. So now you might be asking, Micah, did you say this is free? Yes, Power BI is free. There is some licensing when you want to get in to start sharing these reports with others. Microsoft tip, Microsoft has been re-evaluating the licensing model. So what is in place today might be a little bit different in the future, but just know, get started for free. When you're started ready to share, that's when you have to pay for licensing. So this is a quick snapshot of different types of data sources that you can choose from. I'm choosing Excel in this sample. And then this is really important. I recommend that you start with an Excel document that you know the data well, but tip number one is Excel needs to be formatted as a table before you bring it into Power BI. Here's a quick video on how to do that, super easy. All right, now how do you create your first report? This is gonna be a really quick video on how to start dragging the data into some visualizations, and I'll show you some samples. And then here's a quick start video. Watch this one too. Again, you're gonna spend less than 10 minutes in these and it'll get you going easy. Now, when you want to start sharing these reports, the tip that I've found is the easiest way that I've gotten others on board to looking at my really cool now data visualizations is using Microsoft Teams. It makes it so they don't have to install Power BI. It's easy for them to navigate to the report. And again, when I create these reports, these are going to be live. So as I change them, they're going to see the changes in Microsoft Teams. And here's a sample of a report that is all of the traffic from our website, Twin State, and where that traffic is coming from. When I look at Google Analytics, I say, yay, I have 1,000 visitors today. But when I look at this report, I can quickly identify that not all of those visitors are really probably qualified targets of who I want to speak to. So why are all these dots out here? And I'm happy to see the biggest one is the United States because that means the most visitors. But maybe I want to exclude some of these other countries out of my report so that I get more meaningful data so I can make better decisions. Here's a quick snapshot of what it would look like in a mobile view. And here I'm showing you hits by browser. Man, a lot of our browsers are coming in as Chrome and then Safari. That might mean something to you or your audience. And then here's a really neat report. I took 5 different Excel spreadsheets. I told Power BI to look at all 5 spreadsheets and pull them into one big dashboard. From here, I'm pivoting information around businesses that are local to the Quad Cities, And then I'm actually looking at this by employee size. So you can see in the top left, I have a slider. I'm filtering in companies between 40 and 120 employees. And then you can see in the bottom right-hand corner, a pie graph of where those employees are in different industries. In the top right-hand corner, you can see the contact information of those different businesses. And this is all live and interactable so that when I click on one of these graphs, it'll modify the data, which I can show you. So with that, take a look at the videos that I have, and this should get you started. Any questions, we're here to help. We're pros in this. Twin State, it can be reached at tsts.com. See you next time.